choosing to go grey. And basically, we asked any of our viewers whether you were tempted or not. Jackie says, my daughter first had her hair dyed grey about 8 years ago. She went back to being natural blonde for a little bit, but she's reverted back to grey with this new trend. I like this one. Zoe, I tried to go grey at the hairdressers last week, but it's not an easy colour to achieve, so I went purple instead.